considering a prenup need to talk with their fiance or intended in advance and talk about the things that they want to cover or that they would intend to cover. And I think if they haven't had a financial discussion between themselves, that's never a good sign for a successful marriage anyway, whether they're contemplating a prenup or not. But there are common things that people want to cover in a prenup. There are some things that people talk to me about wanting to cover that we can't. Whether ultimately there's a prenuptial agreement or not, the discussion in advance between people who are considering marriage about their financial goals and how they anticipate sharing or not sharing income and expenses is a valuable tool for a successful marriage.